We're back playing Veletas on Board Game Arena. Let me play playlists and links below of the rules and other games we played. One of the last games we just did, we kind of talked about some strategy or learned some strategy of. Realize it's more about orthogonal groups touching. I guess I'll explain the rules if we start, if anyone's just watching. But there's gonna be 7 red discs. We're gonna place them down. They can't be touching orthogonally, or they can't be touching when they adjacent to each other when they start. We're going to try to surround these neutral discs with our color tiles. They move like queens and they can shoot like queens. They're called shooters. When it becomes completely surrounded, if there's a tile touching it, orthogonally touching it, and it's whatever group of stones or... orthogonally touching, so I guess I'll kind of explain that more when it's happening. It'll claim the shooter, whatever group is bigger that is orthogonally touching. So this one, it's not surrounded yet, of course. So you did a middle move there instead of a corner move first. They're going to be trapped quite so soon as the board gets smaller and smaller. Oh. Let's see, I thought the tie would go to me.
No, I have a group.
What's that? Oh, largest group. Ah. Okay. Yeah.
Yours aren't really connected, so it's not a group.
Yeah. I might be really bad this round, but I'm gonna try some completely different things. I think of focusing maybe more on the tiles than the. The shooters. Hmm. That is very rude of you. I'm not a fan of that.
It is. But it had to be done.
The rudest. Yeah, I missed that one.
Thank you.
Yep, down two. Stop it. Go away. Who shall take the prize? right, you just have to get one more. I took this gamble. I can get these three. This would be oh man, this is gonna be crazy. Damn, yeah, it's gonna be tough. A strong line there. Nice. I think I can't do anything. Here. Still block it if I go here. Do one of these and still block himself in. Oh, no, not yet. Oh, yeah, you can. Alright. Nice. All right. So yeah, we're definitely playing more of that. Thanks for watching, everyone. The rules and links will be below. Yeah, there'll be a lot of different videos of this. See you soon.